I have some news. It might put a smile on your face.
I could do with some good news.
I'm a historian. That's what I do. I pursue. I'm like a dog with a bone.
What are you saying?
I found him. Well, I found an article written in 1765 in a journal called Foresters. It advocates the repeal and the restrictions of the import of spirits to the Scottish Highlands. Look at this line. For as has been known for ages past, freedom and whiskey gang together. At the hotel bar in Edinburgh, you told me you quoted that line to Jamie.
You think he wrote this?
I do. Look, even in the opening of the article, quotes the poem again, addressing the ruling classes, ye knights and squires who represent our brooks and shires.
This is a poem by Robert Burns. Anybody could have known this.
Robert Burns was only 6 years old in 1765. The poem wasn't written until 21 years later. Only someone with knowledge of the future could have quoted lines that hadn't been written yet.
But it doesn't indicate an author.
Have a look at the printer's name. Alexander Malcolm. Jamie's middle name's no.